عليهم الصلاة والسلام على النبي المرسلين. Je voudrais souhaiter la bienvenue à l'ensemble des participants à cette conférence. Mr. Minister of Higher Education, Mr. President of Economic, Social and Environmental Council, Mrs. Tajir, representative of the President of CGEM, on behalf of our Executive Committee of the Sky Code Management, we would like to thank you very much for your presence and your support. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, very welcome to the Sky Code Management. I would want also to welcome all those who follow the opening ceremony and the conference on the live streaming on internet.
It's a pleasure to be with you on a topic of management of education. So, il faut repenser l'université de demain, la citoyenneté scientifique de demain. Eh bien, les défis de demain doivent être pensés aujourd'hui. Donc MENA doit relever beaucoup de défis. Les défis économiques, les défis sociaux, les défis environnementaux, les défis d'eau. Beaucoup de défis à la fois. Donc on attend vos recommandations et que nous serons utiles. Le Maroc est en train de se restructurer, de restructurer ses universités.
Je suis tout d'abord très heureux d'être parmi vous aujourd'hui et je tiens à remercier mon ami Sitem El-Rofi d'avoir eu la gentillesse de m'inviter à participer avec vous à cette rencontre, à ce forum qui nous invite en fait à débattre sur les défis locaux et régionaux de l'éducation en management responsable. Je tiens à féliciter en fait l'ensemble des participants à ce colloque pour le travail qu'ils font dans ce domaine. C'est aussi donner la possibilité aux futurs managers de leur donner des outils qui leur permettent de pouvoir amener leur entreprise, d'entrer de plein pied dans la compétitivité mondiale et de naviguer dans un monde de plus en plus complexe où la concurrence est de plus en plus rude et où les aspects donc sociétaux et environnementaux prennent une place de plus en plus importante.
I would like to first of all thank and congratulate ESCA School of Management, to the Dean Dan Wolfi and his wonderful team that have put this event together with a very strong agenda, including also the participation of the variety of stakeholders that they're called to act together. So it's very important having here the government representatives, businesses, civil society, academia, students, everybody here present today. We would like to take some minutes to reflect on why the United Nations, and in particular the United Nations Global Compact, helped to launch the Principle for Responsible Management Education in 2007. Secondly, I would also like to talk about the opportunity for you to be part of the current United Nations process to shape the next generation of sustainable development goals.
And as Dean Wolfi said, we are a small community, and we take an advantage today of having Mr. Minister here to have all the network of schools like business schools and engineering schools. Those are the leaders of tomorrow, and we need them now because the future is today. Ever since its founding, ESCA School of Management has always taken the stand that it will be a pioneer institution and a school of reference in management, education and research in Morocco, in the Maghreb region, and in the sub-Saharan African region. We are convinced that business schools have a responsibility and a major role to play in education, in educating the leaders of tomorrow who uphold modernization values for society, and in contributing more effectively to the resolution of the major challenges facing the world in the 21st century. At ESCA School of Management, we feel proud to contribute to the development of our country and our region by educating leaders and managers to be ethical, responsible, socially responsible, and able to manage in a complex environment.